Cygnus-9-Zeta-3X. Violet tracing. Suspected lunar aberration.
Wait. Wait! Wait! Stop!
What's the problem, home?
Wait.
Carbon-based life form. Check. 6 feet tall. Check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue. Normal distribution. Check. Readings are... Shoot. This little machine is broken again. Check. Stardate 14-9-305. Time is 7:89 past the ninth meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings, CBL. Carbon-based life form.
Greetings, homie.
Have you seen them, CBL?
Seen who?
I don't know. They came to me last week. There was a brilliant joy and a terrible confusion. And they were laughing and screaming and crying all at once. And some said, Omega, we come in peace. And others said, we have come to enslave you. We are an infinitely intelligent race of super cosmic beings. And out of the 6 billion people on this planet, we have chosen you for no good reason. And just then they were about to abduct me and do experiments on me. When their ship crashed.
Man, you done lost your motherfucking mind.
And now, I've got to find the pieces.
Man, bullshit.
Look, look. See this? If you see some, let me know.
Yeah, okay, I will, man.
Resuming data scan.
Wait.
What a freak.
36, 37, 69, 70. Stop looking at my ass.
I wasn't looking at your ass.
I know. No one ever does.
A little thin for my taste. But nice. Where you going for a swim?
What do you care? You think I got a fat ass and I only swim because I float easily?
I was just making conversation.
I'm doing a three-way.
A what?
A triathlon.
Sounds like you got way too much time on you.
Perfect beach start. I got this locked in. Come on!
Shit, you need a vacation or something, lady.
I'm not even feeling it!
Man, I really ain't dressed for this shit. That's cold.
Don't be a baby. Mommy's not here. I'm your mama now. What are you doing, Marianne? Focus. Focus. T1, baby. Here we go. Not enough in the tank. I should have tapered. Did you taper?
What the hell are you talking about? Your fucking mind. The first I knew about this was seeing your skinny ass on the beach.
I said you were checking me out. I always pace myself on the swim, but now the hammer comes down. Oh no!
What the... Watch the damn road!
Time to lay down some fat watts! Are you with me?
Nah, I am 100% not with you.
This is a disaster. I should have had an energy bar. Use it! Make it your bitch!
I'm trying!
Not you, idiot! Me! Pathetic! I blame the transition!
You seem to be going through some kind of change, lady!
I'm 39, you son of a bitch! How did I forget the arrow helmet? Can't bonk! Can't!
You're making no sense right now.
Hey, have you seen a... Oh, shit. Please. I'm just looking for my dog.
Well, great, you won. Aren't you gonna gloat?
Look, we both survived. These things are about taking part. Not winning, right?
Always about winning.
Don't stop. Keep digging. What do you think I'm doing? Oh, if you're such an expert, why don't you give me a hand here? We only got one shovel, and you need the exercise.
Do you know what my dad will do to you? You won't get away with this! I can't get free! Untie me, please! Oh, thank God. I thought I was dead for sure. I didn't even know where the hell we are. You couldn't give me a ride, could you?
Yeah, sure. Shit, I ain't gonna just leave you out here.
No! Who are you shooting at now? This is a nightmare. I kept telling him it wasn't safe. I gotta make a call. Bepe, you need to come and get me.
Move,
yes, right now? I was just 10 seconds away from getting whacked. Meet me in Vinewood Hills. I gotta get out of here. Anywhere. Okay, I got a guy coming for me. Vinewood Hills. Jesus, this is so messed up. Thank you. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.
Yeah, I don't think they was digging that hole for fun.
Those sick sons of bitches.
What was that all about?
Just my dad, as usual.
That was your dad?
What? No. Yeah, I shouldn't really say, but what does it matter now? You're in the life, right? You can't handle yourself like you did and not be in the life. Have you heard of Sammy Bettino? Most people call him Sonny.
No. Why?
The Gambetti family? Don't you watch the news? He was Don Gravelli's right-hand man. He more or less kind of ran the East Coast in the 80s and 90s. No? Well, that's my dad. Father of the year. They tried to pin a murder charge on him in 2007, and we had to go into hiding. Move out west. One day you're living the good life, the next you're moving around safe houses in rat hole hick towns where no one comes looking.
And your friends back there?
Just the latest in a long line of people who want to get back at Sonny Bettino. Could be something he's trying to run from the inside or someone else he squealed on. When he got pinched in 2011, he kind of copped a plea, gave up a lot of people. So he gets to sit in his five-star cell while I'm on the outside dealing with the consequences. My dad was many things, but I never thought he'd be a snitch.
Whereas you seem like you don't let nothing slip.
What's there to hide anymore?
Shit, that
it's
was
all
close.
Out there. They even wanted me to do a reality show. Wise bitches. Daughters of mobsters, catfighting, and broker. But of course he wouldn't let me. He's so protective. I've always been a daddy's girl.
Shit, could have fooled me.
You wait until he hears about this. He'll flip his shit. Seriously. Everyone those two hicks ever talked to is gonna get hit. What's your name, by the way?
Franklin.
Franklin what?
And I ain't sure I want to answer that.
He's gonna want to know who saved my life.
Franklin Quinn.
You'll be made right for this. I promise.
Yeah, if you say so.
we go! Close. That's my guy. Thank you again. I won't forget this. It's Antonia Bettino. You know, the girl who nearly attended her own funeral out at Polito Bay?
Oh, shit, how can I forget?
My dad wanted to make sure you were looked after. Now, there's some money being wired to your account right now. Now, I gotta get off the line. Thank you again.
you hit me? Saved my ass. My good deed for the day.
Here for the magic touch? I'll put it like this. It ain't gonna rust, okay? Careful of potholes. Watch out, man!
T, it's me. So you want to do something? I'm bored, man.
You? Whoa. Thought you'd finally turn into...
Franklin, my main dude.
Hey, dog, it's good to know you put stuff aside with Mike. You know, I was kind of worried a little.
Like I said, I thought of his children, and in a way, you're one of his children, one he shares with me.
Thanks, man, I guess.
Really? If I'm completely honest with you, Brad was a bit of a dick.
The dude who got killed?
Yeah, I mean... Would I have done it one day? Maybe. Probably, like, wouldn't have done it in such an underhanded fashion, and the authorities wouldn't have been involved, but yeah, bit of a dick.
So all this was over a guy neither of you really liked?
Well, the principle was the thing, and if I'm anything, I'm a man of principles.
Hey, I'm happy you got over your principles, and thank the universe Brad was a dick. Doris, man, this happening?
Sure. Pinpoint accuracy, that's my thing.
Shit! So this is like gonna be impressive as shit, right? Bullseye, dog, that's what I'm talking about. Boom! Bull's eye! Man, you a lucky bastard.
He's bust.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
buddy, you're bust.
Busta.
One little dart stands between him and immortality.
That's a brick.
I'll be here all week. Y'all be hitting 200s all night.
Dead center, dawg. Bullseye, dog. That's what I'm talking about. B-U-S-T.
Come on, you miserable worm.
Bust. Right there.
Buster's bust.
Oh, bust.
Look at this show off.
Buster.
He's bust.
B-U-S-T.
Buddy, you're bust.
Bust.
Buster's bust. Darts, man, I swear I got a special gift. He's bust.
Oh, bust.
Buddy, you're bust.
That's ugly, man. Man, fuck that.
I'll do this blindfolded if you want.
Hey, you ever gonna miss?
You're shitty at this.
Man, that is total bullshit. Oh, fuck that.
Loser. I killed a man with a dart once. Nah, I'm lying. It was a butch woman.
You killing it, man. Damn. What the fuck is wrong with me? Busta.
I'll be so impressed if you beat me. I might even touch your naughty bits.
Bust.
Buster's
bust.
He's bust.
Busta.
Buddy, you're bust.
Bust.
Buster's bust.
Oh, bust.
He's bust.
Busta.
Buddy, you're bust. The little things, right? Like darts.
Now that's what's up. That's nasty.
Buster's bust. Want me to step back further? I will. That's the best you got?
Lucky ass nigga. Wow, man, that shit was horrible. Boom! Bullseye! Man, you one lucky motherfucker.
Pressure's on. You got the stones?
B-U-S-T. Bust.
He's bust.
Oh, bust. Man, that is total bullshit.
buddy, you're bust.
Man, I just lost to you? Incredible.
The darts are an extension of my arm. You got an issue sticking to things? When were you weaned? Pressure got too much for you. Understandable. I don't want these good times to end, but I understand if they gotta.
You gonna take that crap? Come on! I don't wanna die! Fucking whatever. Shit, man, shit!
Would you look out?
Here you go, man. Good hang.
It's good to have a real friend, Frank. I'm serious. hasn't someone sensible shot you yet? Trunk of this thing! Trisha! Trisha!
Trevor!
Oh, it's good to speak to you.
My thoughts are with you.
Is he, Martin? Is he treating you well? If you ever...
You're a sweet boy, Trevor. A sweet man.
Trisha, I really miss you.
I have to go.
We're swapping insurance details!
What's up, man? How you doing?
Yeah, Oscar, what's up?
No, I'm keeping it tranquilo, bro. You know, I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy.
Yeah, well, you know, the feds, they're not supplying the arms to the Mexican criminals, so someone's gotta step it.
Oh, yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns. Luckily for us, they're easily acquired up here.
Yeah, well, that's our freedom's gift to the world, right?
You American? Man.
Come to Uncle T. Man, I love the internet. Porn and retail. Nothing like mindless consumerism to fill the void. Come to Uncle T.
There you are, handsome.
Lou Mudd.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few $1,000. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file. You best get going. I'm on the hook for that bond if he doesn't show.
I'll have to keep an eye out for you.
Thank you.
You move! You're coming with me!
No, I don't think so, pal!
There's a good boy.
Come on, please, put the gun down now. Look, I'm coming with you, okay? Please, I'll do exactly what you tell me to do. Whoa, what are you doing? Don't do that, I won't run again, I promise. Please, put the gun down now. Looks like we're both wanted men now.
Get in.
Come on, pal, don't do this. Just let me turn myself in, please.
No can do. I'm a dedicated servant of justice, my friend. Count yourself lucky I haven't trussed you in duct tape and thrown you in the trunk. Although, now I've said it out loud, I kind of like the idea.
Please, they're saying I could get 5 years. 5 years!
Whoa, hang on, remind me. What did you do again? You're giving off a sex criminal vibe.
What? No! They're just trying to charge me with check fraud, money laundering, workers' compensation fraud. It's crazy. It was just a few payroll taxes, for Christ's sake.
Okay, I'm listening now. You had me at money laundering. What's your play?
It isn't really a play. You create a shell company, take out a minimal workers' comp insurance policy, then charge subcontractors a fee to use that company as a dummy paper trail for their undocumented workers. I'm just a middleman, really.
Whoa. I take it all back. You are officially the most boring criminal alive. Nah, jail's the place for you for sure. For the learning experience alone.
You're really dragging this out, aren't you?
What were you doing skulking around that quarry like a common toad anyway?
You actually wouldn't find a toad in a quarry. It's too dry.
Whoa! Are you getting smart with me, admin criminal?
No, I'm sorry. I'm just really nervous.
Question my questions again, I'll slit your throat and let you gurgle the answer. Am I making myself clear?
One of the mining contractors I worked with said I could lie low there, okay? I've been sleeping in a bulldozer. You know, you're really not what I pictured. I've seen those bounty hunter shows on TV.
How you been, Trevor? Boy, am I glad to see you. Look what you brought me.
Your relentless sunny disposition, it always puts a pep in my step.
I aim to please. Well, witty banter completed, I'll give you my thanks. And I'll send you another file for your inspection.